52 Super Legion here, and we're back with some more Star Fox Zero for Wii U. Oh, baby. I think you guys saw that last episode, so now we'll get right to it. So like I said before in the last episode, it only has one profile, so I can't make one for YouTube. Usually when I do a Let's Play, it's either... Like, for example, it's either... I've played it already, and I'm just playing it again so you guys can see how it is, or I'm playing it for the first time. For example, with Mate in Blackwater, Fatal Frame, Mate in Blackwater, that I play. I should get back to that. I miss playing that, and that's one of my examples of a Let's Play that I'm playing with you guys. Basically, Mate in Blackwater. Fatal Frame, Mate in Blackwater, I can't speak right now, it's been a long day, is a Let's Play that, when I am recording the game, it's my first time playing it, where, if you remember, it died. I should get back to it, but it's kind of old now, so that's up to you guys. Super Mario 3D World, that was a Let's Play. I already beat the game, but I'm playing it just for you guys to see, so if you guys want to see it, let me know. But Star Fox, I haven't got really far yet, because I haven't really played it since that one day and then the recording. So, I think I showed you guys that. So right now I'm just showing you guys, and then eventually I don't know. We'll see. But yeah, alright, so now I'm going to show you this. This is Area 3.
Forces. It's being held at Area 3 Space Colony. Now Andross's army is trying to take it back. You must stop them.
Leave it to us. We'll keep that Gigorilla safe.
The key to victory.
Gotcha.
Damn, my shit dying already? Sorry, you probably...
Let's head toward the colony.
Damn it, fuck.
We can't let the enemy take back the Gigorilla.
Whoa, the colony is completely surrounded.
I say we take him head on. Come on, let's go, Fox.
Oh, shit. The game is starting. Let's...
Switching to all range mode. Let's take the offensive.
Good boy.
You guys again. You beat us on land,
but
we're unbeatable in space.
You sure about that? Oh, shit. Whoop. Your boy.
Get out of my way!
Here, boy! Got him. Oh shit. Ah! That's not good.
I'm here for a job, of course, and it looks like I get to have a little fun. You're going down.
He's behind you. Switch to target. Woo!
Goodbye. Hey, Piggy, my boy. Fuck you. Woman. Oh, shit, really? Well, this is a thing. Damn.
Oh, you're
a piece of shit. Oh my god. It's fucking me up. Oh man. Jesus, man. Fuck. Really? What? Do you? Listen, butthole. Hold the fuck still.
Just give up.
Holy shit. Damn it. Fuck you. Hold still, you piece of shit. Come on. There we go. Oh, what? Oh, I got
him. You should be terrified right now. I'm Star Wolf's eighth pilot.
I give a fuck why. Damn it! My knee! Target the fucker! Oh my god, bruh. Yeah, goddamn. This shit's a lot harder than it looks, guys. This shit doesn't target for fucking shit. Oh my god. For real, I'm gonna die. Come on! This shit's annoying! Just fucking target it! I swear to God, but that... This shit is annoying! Oh my God, I'm gonna die. Fuck! Come on, bruh! Oh, you can actually normal shoot him too, okay. Fuck you. My God, I'm so low, bro. Oh my God. Come on, come on, come on! Jesus Christ. Come on, damn it! Oh my God, this shit's annoying. Fucking target him!
You should be terrified right now. I'm Star Wolf's main pilot.
Hey, fuck you, I don't care. Oh my God! Yes, come on, we're both low as shit. Oh no, fuck! I was so close! We both had like one more shot.
Switching to all range mode. Let's take the offensive.
That's fucking gay. I'm mad. Like, I had one hit.
You beat us on land, but we're unbeatable in space.
Oh, hello. What's up, fam? Bitch ass. Bro.
We
got a leak in the basement in the back house. Me.
What? They can pass in space too? Yeah, because you guys are bad. Rematch time. Alright, there you go. I'm gonna whoop your ass this time, Piggy.
Let's do this!
Woo!
Oh, too bad Dad's not here to see you fail!
Listen. You betrayed my dad, motherfucker.
Star Wolf 8 pilot.
You act like you're fair. No, not today, buddy boy. I got a present for you.
Can't be me. I got a better ship.
I mean, shit. Butthole. Can you aim? I guess not. See, this is what I'm talking about. Frick you up, piggy.
Hey! Stop treating me like a pork roast!
You are a pork roast. Oh god, that hurt! Shit. Sup, Cam? Sup, bro?
You're going down!
Huh? You ain't winning this time, piggy piggy. Yeah, come on, come behind me. What's up? How are you? Goodbye.
That wasn't half bad. It's even over.
Oh, I think it is.
Where are you going? No! I can't believe we have to retreat again.
Called you bad.
Enigma really slowed us down. Quick, to the colony.
Hey, I did it. Ooh.
Mandros' army is attempting to recover the Gigarilla. The good news is, we've already overridden its programming. The bad news is, we need a specialized vehicle to activate it.
Oh, that's not good.
That's where you come in, Fox. Retrieve the vehicle right away. Now, it's an underground hangar, Fox.
Jesus. Oh, yeah. Ah, jeez. I'm out, boys. Oh, God. Holy shit. Oh, my. Damn. Bro, I'm a little busy. Jesus Christ, oh my fucking god. Bro, I'm almost dead, like, what? Oh my god. Bruh. Barrel walls don't work, it's all a lie. All a lie. Alright, well, let's try this again. No. Yes. Oh, don't tell me I have to go all the way back. Please tell me. I don't have to go all the way back. Oh, you piece of crap.
Oh!
You piece of crap. Alright, well, I'll get back to you guys when I get back to where I was.
Enigma really slowed us down. Quick! To the colony!
Alright, we back, boys and girls. Let me try this shit again. Ooh, I'm running out of time. Damn.
Damn. Mandros' army is attempting to recover the Gigarilla. The good news is, we've already overwritten its programming. The bad news is, we need a specialized vehicle to activate it. That's where you come in, Fox. Retrieve the vehicle right away.
Christ.
Underground
hangar, Fox. Jeez,
box. Quick stall it and get to the underground hangar.
Holy shit. I'm gonna just hug your hands up. Gimme. Shit. Oh, damn. Holy shit. Bruh. Yeah, come on. You ready? Yeah. Sure. Sure, I'll take that. Sure. Oh, hello. Yeah, we did it.
That is the title wing of the vehicle now for high-tech utility purposes.
Oh, shit.
The controls are simple. Stick up or down to ascend
or descend, and left or right to turn. Simple enough. The gyro wing has an onboard robot named Direct Eye. Press the A button to lower it. Your boy. Shaker. Let's see, let's see. There's some coins there. Ooh, coins there too. I wonder if I could just grab it with the... Of course I can't. Why would I be able to? Your boy! Mm-hmm. And now we're off! Up, up, and away! Shit.
Ooh. Direct mind and hack into computer systems.
Oh, you don't tell.
Opening this hatch is as easy as
3-1-1-4-1-5-9. Oh, crap. Up we go.
Hold the ZL button.
Where you been, Fox? Andross wants his Gigarilla back.
Hurry, Fox. Do something.
Hey, hey, Jesus, Lord.
Access the tower to restore power to the colony.
It's a helicopter. It's legit.
Gorilla is ready to be rebooted.
Oh boy.
That's the way, Fox!
that. Sit here, Omar. We'll go downstairs.
Shit. Oh, shit.
Hey, that's me.
Grab it. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Oh, come on, come on. No time for this shit. Go, 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 go. Alright. We got King Kong on our side. Well, if he was a robot. Oh, shit.
The gorilla provides an immense tactical advantage. It will follow the gyro wing and attack nearby enemies.
Huh. Guy, you're pretty close. Oh, Lord. All right, big boy, follow me. Damn. Ow. We out, boys.
Preparing the great box for support mode. I will trace your position once you enter the teleporter.
Alright. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed. I'll see you next time in the next mission. 52 Super Easy out.
Good luck,